He's chasing a career in sports journalism and gets a surprise from a broadcasting legend.
To know that there are people willing to help, it means the world.
Tonight on Fox 59 News at 10.